Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're here in Colorado Springs. We just packed up a load of NASCAR equipment in our NASCAR Featherlight car haul trailer. This is John Rudess Peterbilt 379. Got the 13 speed in it, and I believe it's a Detroit. We are on the Fresh Start profile, so our goal is to expand the garage and fix the truck up. That's what we're trying to save money for. So we got us a little short run going up to Denver today. I got a doctor's appointment in the morning. I could get up pretty early. So we're just going to do a short run. And the next one, it'll be longer. I'll do like an hour and a half or something. So yeah, that's the plan. So let's get started. Break off. Hopefully she don't crash on me. I've been having bad luck here lately. I don't know what the hell the problem is. This is my fourth attempt to create a video.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
I've seen in the 1.49 update they're going to be changing the graphics to just HDR, skyboxes, and the moon, and all that shit. And they're going to add a used truck dealership, so that'll make it even better. For next time we do a fresh start profile. Things look different. It's because I'm using RT. It's RTGI, which is the setting for reshade. It's a ray trace global illumination. Farming simulator, because it makes farming simulator look fucking realistic. It's unbelievable.
Keep left and then turn left.
I mean, it can make game look really, really good as long as you got the the power back of that. I'm running everything on high. I'm running 4K here. And reshade on top of that. I only got a 3070 video card.
Left.
fuel. Yeah, I didn't even check that. I'm the world's worst about checking fuel. I'm running out of fuel all the time. All the time. I got no good thing for me. Sound of jig break. I said we're doing pretty good on this fresh start profile. Got us a good truck. Got us a good trailer, making lots of money. Still ain't reached our goal to get the Pinga. We can build 379. It's a little over 200,000. All decked out and everything. Fixed up the way I want it fixed. Shots at the night time, they look pretty damn good. But the new patch is coming up, 4.9.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
His name Marty McFly. You go search that RTGI, and you should see his Patreon page. If you do the $9 pledge, then he'll send you the files. He'll give you what you need. I think it's worth it. Like I said, but you gotta have the power to use it.
Exit right. left. Turn left.
Yeah, there, boys. Dixie in black. 101 miles, 3 hours, 10 minutes, 19.3 gallons of fuel, $15,648 earned. Let's see if there's another little short load like that.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.